Peterson Connect, quick configuration. Quick configuration is designed to help you customize and configure certain tuners within our HD and HDC product lines. The quick configuration tool may be found in three places. Look for the quick configuration icon in these locations. On the warranty registration screen, the configuration screen, the product connection drop-down menu. Quick Configure allows you to add or remove sweetener categories allowed to your specific tuner. Change the color of the sweetener categories, and reorder the sweetener categories. To add or remove sweetener categories, check or uncheck the checkbox to the left of the sweetener category. To change the color of a sweetener category, click the color box of that sweetener category to cycle through the 10 default colors. To reorder sweetener categories, click and hold a category and drag it to the position where you would like that particular category. To select or deselect all sweetener categories, check or uncheck the top All Sweetener Categories box. Changing the All Sweetener Categories color will apply the new color to all sweetener categories. Note, deselecting all sweetener categories will leave the default EQU category selected. EQU is neither a sweetener or guided tuning, and allows your tuner to function as a highly accurate chromatic tuner. To view the individual sweeteners within a category, hover your mouse over the name of the category for a few seconds. A pop-up of the sweeteners within that category will appear. After adjusting your sweetener categories to your liking, click Save and Update to save this as your active configuration and update your tuner if it is connected. If your tuner is not connected, you will be prompted to update your configuration upon your next connection. For more granular configuration of your sweetener presets, the Custom Configuration tool should be used. If you have made a custom configuration, selecting the Quick Configuration tool will result in a warning pop-up stating that continuing with a quick configuration will erase and replace your custom configuration.